dance on a river of stone. Canadian wilderness, so vast and unknown. The lands where Tom Thomson, the painter, had roamed. When the ghost of that artist, his spirit drew near, I entered the park, the way became clear. Approaching the water like a white-tailed deer, climbed into the boat and I started to steer. And I knew the path of Tom Thompson's canoe. He paddled these rivers, he explored every slough, pausing to paint in his dove gray canoe. Lapis-lazuli or indigo blue, the eye of a pupil from the Algonquin School. Paint as a primer, he plied it on thick. Impressions of nature with the flick of his wrist. The winter was coming, it was coming on quick. So he bore it with brush, his movements were swift when he drew strokes in that wooden canoe. After the storm, the ragged lake, the lumber dam, a somber day, the reddest of leaves, I wish I could stay.
Same fate.
eternities waiting there beneath Canoe Lake. And with so much undone and so much at stake, I bring in the boat as the day starts to break anew. Farewell, Tom Thomson's canoe. Winds whispered, the jack pine grew. His lip painting spread, his legend did too.